All right, back to Metroid. Well, at least that gave me some help. Well, at least I got that finally. Well, I guess this is the only way I can go right now. so that's a dead end right now. I did not know that was in there. Okay, how do I get out of here? Okay, there we go. There we go. I don't think there's anything like that in here. Okay, there is. I'll save before going up there. Weird, there's nothing here. Okay, here's the door I'm looking for. Okay, that did not work. Okay, I think I see what I'm supposed to do now. I thought for sure that would have... Okay, so that's not destroyable then. Those disintegrate faster than you can jump. They really don't stay frozen for all that long. There we go. Well, I did not expect there to be a second one in here. Yeah. Okay, I guess I pretty well explored it then. Okay, this takes me to the boss fight I'm not particularly fond of. I'd say that data room's no good anymore.
Oh.
Okay, so it's down the other way then. That might be how you exit the boss fight afterwards. I can't remember. I'm gonna see if I can somehow get that.
Thank you.
Well, with enough missiles, this fight's really not so bad. Just pelted with charged up beam shots. I remember there's something that prevents you from going back the way you came. I guess that's it then. Okay, I don't have that ability yet. Weirdly enough, this is actually my favorite area in the game. That's a good streak, Silas. Okay. Oh, so that's how you get the power bomb here. Have fun playing Among Us. You can get some lucky results in that game. Now, I've actually never found the secret route here. I know you can get back without opening the red doors, but I've never figured it out. Okay, I can't remember if there's something here or not. Okay, there's nothing there, I guess. It's interesting how far down that room is.
Thank you.
not entirely sure how to get past that. This makes you wonder what's below here, though. Okay, so did I miss getting the last time I was here? Okay, this set me back further than I thought it would. Well, that doesn't destroy it at all. I don't think there's anything hidden in here, but I could be wrong. So that's how you get it. Well, thank you for the follow. A man called Jack. I'm really not sure how you get that. This upgrade's actually optional. Okay, so there's actually no point out there then. I got them to show off the diffusion upgrade. Now I actually want to sail over this way. One other spot I wouldn't mind taking a look at. Thought it was around here, but I guess not. SAX. After all, I can just freeze it again. See if there's something else hidden in the previous boss chamber. Well, that was worth coming back for. Okay, there really isn't anything of interest up there then. For sure, that is where you would find it. Okay, that could have gone better. I'd actually forgotten that you have to summon it.
Thank you.
definitely don't like how jumpy it is. So you can only hit it from the top then. Thank you. There we go. Trying to get out. Interesting how that got rid of Sector 1. Well, maybe not. So I guess it was just 6 that went down then. Okay, that makes sense, I can't even compete. Okay, nothing I can do here.
Thank you.
The energy to heal. Okay, there's got to be something I'm missing here, but I'm not sure what it is. Okay, that's a really weird way to make a door activate. doesn't seem to have much purpose. It's a lot easier here than it is in Super Metroid. There we go. Not sure why that room exists. suppose I can check out that one area. Screw the enemies. There's another I'm most interested in. I just have to find it. Here again. I think that's a crazy idea to capture the SAX.
Thank you.
seconds. Okay, so that's what's been in there this whole time. Readout becomes this thing afterwards. I like how it bleeds through the platform there. Thank you. But yes, I'm gonna jump right through a solid object. Well, I guess that path's closed off. Weird, missiles don't hurt it.
Propulsion sequence activated. Propulsion 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 activated.
May as well be at full health.
Thank you.
53%? Oh, wow. Well, that's it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Follow and subscribe if you wish.